Hey guys, welcome to another month's episode of Lootcrate. let's go ahead and open it. From the inside, we have all of our beautiful stuff for this month. I just did not drop it. Don't even assume that, because it's totally a lie. Didn't drop it. So, the first thing we have are these Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle glasses. Sweet. I'm gonna put them on. I'm hanging out with the cool people now. What up? No. Don't even. Okay, I'm gonna keep these on for the rest of the episode, because I can. We have Groot from Guardian of the Galaxy. It's a, one of those... I forgot what they're called. The pop things. World of Warcraft started doing them. And, I want to get them for a while. Oh, this is so neat looking. Oh, he's got a bobblehead. He's bobblehead! Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that. Oh, I like the detail on the top of the head. Like, with the branches and everything. That's an actually very, very well detailed thing. It can go up on top of my computer with the loot crate from a few months ago, which was the Transformers one. I didn't do that loot crate, but I will have to put them up there. The other ones that you can get are Star-Lord, Rocket Raccoon, Drax, Gamora, Star-Lord. I would have liked Gamora, but I like Groot. Groot's awesome. Next thing we have is Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I got Michelangelo. He's my favorite, so I'm okay with that. Then there's Donatello, Raphael, Leonardo, and you can get Splinter and Shredder. So that's pretty cool. So let's open this, because, I hate people that are like, no, don't open it, it's collectors. I'm like, no! Play with your toys! Oh, he can go up on the computer, too. I don't know if I want to put Groot up there, but he could go up on top of the computer. And he's got little, like, things for his hand. Hands. I can't get them on. Hold on. I'll play with that later. We have an air freshener of Proto Man. I'm not that excited. I know you could get Megaman, and I think there was another character. Let me see what the booklet says. Oh, you could get Tails from Sonic. That's so random. So two Megaman characters and one Sonic character. Opening this bad boy, because oh, what is that smell? And here's the Proto Man. I actually don't really like Proto Man. Oh, it's apple cinnamon. I hate the smell of cinnamon. I don't really like cinnamon. So that would explain why. I was like, oh god. Oh, these are neat. You put them on your shoes. Oh, dude, I'm totally gonna put these on my shoes. They're like little lightning bolts. I would have liked the wings that are in the picture at the top, but... oh well. That's neat. And we have... I'm a Loot Crate official member. Wait. Well, I don't think it really matters what my loot number is, but yeah. Loot Crate official member, and... I've got another magnet. Chimichungos, the anti-hero breakfast. Another magnet for the wall. Huh. Oh, that's neat. Look at that. It's the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles house base. That's pretty cool. I like that. I'm a winner. You've won me. I'm sold. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. So that was this month's loot crate. There's not a lot of stuff in it. We did get this digital thing where you can redeem digital stuff. The codes are on the back to what they're for. Doctor Who Legacy, Defense Grid, and Gauntlet. I've heard Defense Grid was a new game coming out for Steam. The code basically lets you purchase it early, I guess? I don't know. I will find out later. Because I love getting stuff on Steam for free, or else I end up spending too much money. So anyways, that was this month's Lootcrate. Thank you guys for watching. Feels like it was really short, too. But I will see you guys next month. Till then,